when he courted and he did ride. King Kong, kitchy, kitchy, cry-me-o, with a sword and a pistol by his side. King Kong, kitchy, kitchy, cry-me-o, cry-mo-key-mo, cry-mo-key, way down yonder in a holler tree, an owl and a bat and a bumblebee. King Kong, kitchy, kitchy, cry-me-o.
And then everybody said, huff, 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 huff.
Suppose I accidentally got my shit together. Would I get a medal or a pat on the back and a little feather I could stick in my cap or pin to my shirt? Go out in the yard and poke it in the dirt, or leave it in the woods where it couldn't be found. If it fell over, would it make a sound? And if it did, would it be the sound that you like? Or should I do it over until I get it right? You say everything I know is wrong, so do me a favor and play along for a minute as the rusty gears turn. Don't be alarmed if you smell something burning upstairs. It's a little BB rolling around in a boxcar. See us together. Maybe it wouldn't be hard to explain if I only had a brain.